Oh man, I'm so bored. There's nothing to do today.
What's up, boy? Oh,
who the heck are you?
My name is Char.
How did you get in here?
I don't know. You told me to come do like a scene or something?
Stop breaking the fourth wall. Yeah, stop breaking the fourth wall. Okay, let's continue. Okay. Yeah, how did you get here?
I don't really know. I mean, your door was kind of wide open. I mean, it was like a free entry, you know, fast pass, woohoo, right in, yeah.
What are you doing here?
Nope, I don't know. I mean, wait, didn't you say I need to do like a scene?
Shut up about the scene, stop breaking the fourth wall.
Oh, all right, well,
just do what was on the script.
I don't know how to read, I was just born, man.
Man, I wish we could do something today.
Wait, what those guys?
See the poker tournament last night?
I know, dude. Rido literally destroyed everybody. Everybody that was in his sight. He, like, just destroyed them.
By the way, you know Pikachu won, right?
Wait. Okay, you know what? I must be blind because I'm, like, confused. I see, like, you know, too many different things.
You know Pikachu beat Rido with a Thunderbolt? A Thunderbolt!
Yeah,
Ash Cheatham, back at it again.
Yeah, that's his name now. Ash Cheatham. So, if they're
Ash Cheetos.
Yeah. Let's just, his name will now be Ash Cheatham.
Yeah, Ash Cheatham. Yep. Well, me, the ferocious beast Tyranitar, I could take down anybody in the Pokemon
tournament. Me, Rayquaza, the legendary Pokemon. Woo. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for all the claps.
There's no clapping.
What?
Look on the bottom of the screen. What does it say?
Rayquaza.
It says, it's said Rayquaza, and it's not pronounced Pokemon's, it's pronounced Pokemon.
Okay, whatever you say, smart guy.
Gosh. You retarded.
Last time I checked, I think I had, something like a 020 vision, so I'm not really that good with vision either, so I guess, yeah.
What does vision have to do with any of this?
Wait, what are we talking about again? I mean, something like Pokemon, Quaza.
Wait, why are those two kids just staring at us?
Gosh,
Charmander, I think they noticed us.
Yeah, dude. It took like 2 years, I mean, seriously.
Yeah, they finally noticed us. They're probably wondering why we're not looking at them. They're probably wondering why we're just whispering to each other.
Yeah, I think they can hear us.
Yeah, I think they can hear us too. They'll never find us, though.
What are you guys doing?
What are you doing?
Let's just go.
Wait. What do you kids want? Well, we're kind of bored. We kind of want to go on an adventure.
Adventure to be the master of the Pokemon tournament. It's a little bit too zoomed in, cameraman. Zoom out.
Sorry. That's better. Can you guys take us on an adventure?
Yeah, I mean, I've been really bored.
I know, we kind of just been sitting here my whole
life. I was literally, like, just born, not too
long. I know, he was born, like, 10 minutes ago.
I just, like, hatched from an egg. I was like, whoo, here, world, yeah, here I come, yeah. And then I see some sort of, like, person. He didn't pick me, so I ran away from my home. Pretty cool, huh? Just like every single Pokemon.
Okay. Yeah, but can you guys take us on an adventure? Yeah, sure, why not? I gotta be the best
Pokemon tournament guy ever. Cameraman!
Okay, let's go! Yay! Whatever you're supposed to say.
See the wizard? The wonderful wizard of...
God, wrong song, jeez.
Sorry.
Okay. We're on the magic school bus.
Yeah, that's better.
On the magic school bus. What about me? Rayquaza, you can barely hold me. I'll be there in a couple minutes, guys.
It's to your left.
Oh, thanks, GPS.
This is a garbage bin.
Oh, wow. Crap. I guess my GPS is broken. All right, looks like the magic school bus is dead. You know, let's just go somewhere else, guys.
Okay. My GPS tells me I'm supposed to be right here. Where are they? I thought we were going to garbage bin land 35. Then we're going to try to take down some trubbish to level up. Whatever. Yes. Oh, GPS. Okay, where is Rayquaza?
He is 5 miles to the right.
Bullcrap! I've reached your destination.
Oh, yeah, thanks, GPS.
What happened? Why is your GPS working now?
Wait, where are we going?
I don't know. Where are we going?
Let's just go.
I found them. Wait a second. Where are they? GPS? Rayquaza and the homies are 15 miles to the left. Convenience.
Beep, beep. We're going to... My neck, my arm, my stick, my berries, my long john, broken, malfunction, done for. My neck. Are you okay? No. That stupid Tyranitar guy. He used to be my friend. He could kill me. God.
Oh my gosh, that hurt. But I'm a ground type, so I'm fine.
What is wrong with you? Why would you jump on me? You idiot.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
You are my stick and my berries. Malfunction. Broken. No more. Now process done. No. Are you okay? Do you need us to bring you to like the Pokemon Center or something? Yes. But I weigh more than like 800 pounds, so.
I can carry you.
Okay, go. Let's just go.
Come on, let's go. Bring it. Let's go. Oh, you're so heavy.
Oh, my stick.
You already said that.
Sorry, it hurts. Wait, what happened to him?
I have no clue. Can you just shut up? We gotta take him to Pokemon Center.
Please, hurry up. God damn.
I'm sorry, you weigh like 5,000 pounds. The next Pokemon Center is in like 5 miles.
I feel like he's not really gonna be doing well.
Yeah, me neither. I think he's just kind of retarded. Come on, guys.
I heard that, you jerk.
He's an idiot.
Let's just go with him.
Yeah, let's go. I think I'm at the Pokemon Center. Are you the Pokemon Center man guy?
Yeah.
Can you help my friend?
Is he broken or something?
I can tell him what happened.
Okay, so I was riding around, flying, just like I would normally do, and then dummy here jumped on me, and I fell down, broke my neck, broke my stick, broke my berries. I'm all broken.
You think you can fix that?
Come on. Maybe.
Okay, can you at least try?
Okay.
Okay, thank you. I'll just drop you off right here.
Oh, come on.
Okay, I'll be back in like 20 minutes.
We're going to fix him, but we need more money, so we're going to fix him. That's...
this is cool.
Do you think he's okay?
Okay, let's put the hammer in his mouth.
What? Whatever you say. Oh, my spine! Oh, my neck! My teeth!
Yeah, I think he's doing fine.
And now let's hit the hammer on his hand.
Okay, so we got what we could do, and we're pretty sure he's good enough.
Why does it sound like there's a hammer in the background?
I'll be right back. Who is that guy? I was gonna come here to tell you. He's dead. I mean, seriously. We tried. He was dead.
Then why did you use a hammer?
Who knows what hammers can do? Hammers literally fix anything. I mean, name something.
A Pokemon card.
Yep, fixed. Grab a hammer, bam, fixed. Nope. Free. You just have to get a hammer and bam, you're all good.
What about a plug?
We'll talk about that one later, but still fix it with him, right?
He's dead.
What's something that a hammer cannot do? I mean, we fixed his spine.
Are you sure? It looks pretty fractured.
That'll just be in your medical bill.
What?
Sorry.
I want you to fix him. Take him back in there, and this time, use Band-Aids.
Freaking idiot, get back.
12 minutes later.
Is to put on him.
Woo, feel all better now. Got so many Band-Aids on me.
There's no Band-Aids on.
Wow, my tiny forehead.
Well, you feeling better now?
Yep.
Are you ready to go?
Yep.
So we're gonna go?
Mm-hmm. Hop on the magical school bus. Payment, $5,000 for one seat. Please, paying up.
Can we make it 10 cents?
Sure, why not?
Can we make it free?
Okay, but here, why don't you just pretend? I'll give you the quarter. Here you go.
Okay.
And then you pay me, and then we're all good. Oh, thanks. Wow, look at this conveniently placed quarter on this ground. All right, you know what? Let's just go. Thanks for paying. Let's go now.
Okay.
Wait, is y'all better? Yes.
Have you been listening?
Nope. All right, well, let's go.
Riding on the magic school bus. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
No better way to end off a day than playing Pokemon Gen 1 Kanto Monopoly.
Yep, I got you guys this with my 25 cents somehow. I mean, 25. You guys enjoy it? Wait, what? Me and my friend just bought this and we gave it to you because you didn't feel good. Oh.
Let's just play. I'm going to destroy you guys because you guys freaking suck. Shut up, you dummy. I'm the leader of this channel. I'm going to beat you. Saying those words, or I'm gonna kill you.
I regret saying those words.
Okay, you know, let's just play.
Yeah, let's just play.
Oh, look, that's my dad.
Continued.